Hold it. You guys in the middle, you should just fuck this side and that side. I told you early, when you wake up tomorrow morning, if you're part of this fucking thing right here, you will be a happier person. Thank you very much. I'm gonna hang out with you guys for a second. How are you doing? I fucking love being here. I can't wear that shit. I will, no. So I draw the line, sir. Anyway, I want you to are you filming? No, it's fine. Film this shit and tell your friends. I want you to know this is very, very important to us, that we can't do what we do without people like yourselves. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much for coming here tonight. It means, truly, it means the world to us. Remember that shit. All right, don't look at me right now. Give a big hand and scream for this beautiful hunk of meat over here. His name is Chris Broderick. I know, if we would slice you up, would you be like a beautiful Wagyu shit? Like, what? Yeah? That's what I imagine. Glorious marble Chris. All right, the newest member of the band. We met not that long ago, but it feels like he's been with us for 50 years. I loved him from the first time I saw him. Give it up for Liam, everyone. And the backbone, and the heart, and the pounding soul of In Flames. Delicious fucking you're one of those cats, right? Yeah, one of those. For my brother in metal, everybody give it up for Björn, all right? We all fly to China. We have two shows, but I want to remember you guys forever, and I want to tell those people over there, Japan is the best fucking place to play. I want to hear you scream and sing and lose your motherfucking shit. This song is called I Am Above. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much.